Here's how you can view any password saved on your iPhone.
First, go to Settings, scroll down and look for Passwords. Now here you'll see all the accounts saved on your iPhone. Now to view the password, click on any account and hit Password so you can view it.